generations. We're striking because we don't have a vote, but we do have a hell of a voice, and we're out here using it today. I think we have something like 30,000 plus people. It's insane.
No more! This is what we're fighting for! No racism, no more!